What would be funny if you actually like how to get rid of a Terminator, Dreadnought? Just tip him over, right? Just nudge him on sides. Probably can't get up since he has no arms if he has like weapons like this. Drop pod. I'm not gonna use them though. They're even more overpowered. Bolter and assault drill. Nice.
Well done, Commander. Fortunately, the orcs did not manage to damage the foundry itself. These foundries are based on ancient technology that we do not fully understand. If they are damaged too badly, we cannot repair them and they are lost forever.
Damage resistant? Nah. Good. Bolters though. Which is kinda sad. Definitely more energy. Fire while moving? No, no, thank you. I'll live without that. Do this one since we're here.
Spike into the hive's very heart.
Well put, Avitus. But the tyrant will not die easily. Make ready for battle.
Fury and fear.
Yes, brother.
Damn. I think the sight range is screwing us over. We see a lot more of the map. This way, then up. You're gonna shoot? Diving tool too slow now. Oh crap. No, no, I'm going to melee with it. No. But you actually hit it. Doing no damage at all. That's not fair. Definitely should give him the other bolter, right? Well, I don't know, maybe. I think it could work good on him, since he's not going to melee range. And in the last mission we're not gonna move about much. He stood around a lot.
At last, we actually heard the Hive fleet. Amazing.
Our weapons are ready. Command? Victory is but a prelude to the next battle. You have struck a...
Don't. The Alta. Right, yep. weapons that are actually usable? Nope. We got two optional defenses.
Stay alert. The Eldar strike without warning.
The Eldar want the array for themselves, Commander. The generators will be their primary targets.
So much for cover. I don't know if it's because the battlefield is wide open or Eldar are just easier to kill. Orcs. Scout Marine. I mean, if that started from over there, then that could have been useful. Otherwise, it just takes too long to activate. This is evidence. come from the same way again.
Enemy contact!
Shit spawn, mate. At least that actually kills them outright.
Enemy in full retreat.
And our connection with the array remains secure. Well done, Commander.
This victory will long be remembered in the halls of glory.
Damage. I mean, these sound like they're gonna do a lot of damage, but they actually don't. Then again, it's probably because I didn't equip them on Tarkus, or actually Thaddeus, or Tarkus for that matter, right? Get more heavy bolters though. Have ranged damage though.
Closing in. Set up your defenses while you can.
We need to protect the generators powering the array. We'll lose the communications array if they are destroyed.
Where's the first wave coming from? Top. Fuck's sakes, that was supposed to be our cover. Range on these though. Jesus Christ. At least they changed something about them. Hope to God that's for Avatus or an armor heavy bolter. Ah, for fuck's sakes. Eight FPS at the minute. Ear splitter. That's the name. Gonna make up your mind. Them, there's so many of them. It's taken them forever since they're attacking each other. Oh, never mind, that's why they're taking forever. Conifax is taking up all the real estate. Why is he getting closer to it? God love it when the AI doesn't want to make up its mind, it can't just, doesn't want to sit there and fire. It keeps moving around.
Understood.
submarine. Repositioning.
This is Abbott. Adjust your positions.
Want to come into range?
The tyrant,
I fear nothing, for I am fear incarnate.
The communications array is safe.
None can stop the crusade of the righteous.
Oh, finally. Great. Now we can actually use something on him. Doesn't have the default 26 damage that the other ones had.
Communications array would have been devastating to our sector defense.
I thought the Tyranids were simple beasts. I did not think they were smart enough to target our communications network.
That was not my experience in the Victoria Primus campaign. The Tyranids were constantly targeting weak spots and vital locations. The Hive Mind seems to have a very intuitive.
How much does this that? 32,000, okay.
I have noticed this in battle as well. We are dealing with a savvy opponent.
Whose numbers blot out the sun.
This one. To be get rid of some of this shitty armor. Get them leveled up. Wish there was a button to like go and sort out the armors like this. I have to manually like get them sorted out. Useless. Well,
Thank you.
We only need one jump pack. Might not be able to get him fully leveled up. We'll see. No, I'm writing to all nearby allies, 300 damage resistance. These are pretty good. 20. Give one of them. We got a bunch of weapons we can get rid of at a low level. And I wish they implemented like a clear all below a certain level. Plasma cannon, I think. If there's any better weapons we can equip them with. Really? Well, I think level, we get them to level 20, probably can, we have enough weapons, get rid of that. Thank you. shotguns? Nope. Actually. Boulder.